guy. Look at him. What are y'all wearing? Is this she by Sheree? Let me know. Look at him. When Sheree has been out in the streets blessing the people and followed by my other sister, Miss Alicia Wu. So what are y'all working on? Everybody love them some y'all. They need to know what y'all working on.
We got some stuff under the radar, and we ain't got to tell y'all everything.
Right. So have you been catching this season of The Housewives?
I have honestly not watched one episode, but I am going to watch that reunion.
You know what I've been seeing stuff on Instagram?
Yeah, I've been hearing about it.
And it looks a little crazy, right?
It got crazy. I heard it was boring as hell at the beginning.
Oh, no.
Well, I'm hearing that. No, I'm hearing that somebody didn't come to the party, and then somebody got mad that they didn't come to the party, and something's going on. It's like it's a conspiracy theory.
So, I've heard about, you talk about when Witch's Face, when she party.
What's your face?
You know.
Oh, we don't know. We ain't got to drop no names.
No, when Kenya went to the party, supposedly the other girl got mad. But that's like high school stuff.
Right.
If somebody's having an event, you don't have to tell who you're inviting.
No, but if I got a beef with somebody, I probably would. I would tell you. I wouldn't know. No, I'm just saying. I'd be like, somebody's coming.
I know how to coexist with people, though.
Me too. So, I would be shady.
For real. You just be like, hi.
And you keep it moving.
Or sometimes I can say, hi, girl. I look at you up and down and keep going. And have no problems with it. No problems with it.
So, Lashley, if the opportunity did come about, would you come back?
Did the girl right, and you know that check was right. It's an option.
Is it an option, Michelle?
They did so. They go so deep. If the check is right and like right, and they come
right.
Correct,
right. Right. I mean, we're original. Are you serious?
I mean, it's disrespectful. Is it not? It's disrespectful. Is it not?
Don't worry about it.
It's disrespectful.
That's what I said. In other words, I need y'all to make sure y'all hit like, subscribe, and that bell notification, because if you don't hit the bell, you won't see the videos. And most importantly, make sure y'all be on Freddio.com. That's FreddyO.com, baby. Freddio.com. All right, y'all. We out.